Although a relatively short par 4 that offers the chance of a birdie, one must first negotiate the initial uphill terrain along with a severe slope down to the right for the length of the hole. Aim to land your drive on the higher left-hand side of the fairway, as any shot drifting away to the right may leave you in a difficult position. When approaching the reasonably flat green, the left side is once again the safe option, with three sloping bunkers lining the right-hand side.